Hello, everybody! Welcome to KarcherPlays The Sims 4. This is my first video, so this is a learning experience for me. Bear with me as we get through this. We're going to be doing a Rags to Riches challenge. So first we have to create a Sim. This is our default, and we're going to randomize a couple times and see what we come up with.
Mitzel Benarla.
Alright. We've got to make her look like she comes from rags and not riches. So we're gonna remove all of her makeup. I don't like this hair. But we are gonna put it up. She can have a nice long ponytail. We can let her be a brunette. So we gotta figure out some clothes. Maybe she can have a t-shirt. Because, you know, she's coming from rags. We'll give her black. Black goes with everything. And we'll give her some jeans, maybe. Sure. That looks about right. And then we'll give her some, like, tennis shoes, maybe? I like these blue ones. This girl does not have formal wear. So I don't know what we're gonna do about that. She's not gonna be going to any formal events. She can just keep that. For our tops, she doesn't have a lot of clothes. So we're gonna keep her other shirt, or maybe not. She can have this one. And then we'll give her those shorts. Sure. And then we'll find her other shoes, because you know, she doesn't have a lot. Mm-hmm. All right. We can work with this. Nighttime. Gonna give her that same shirt and these same shorts. Party, she's not gonna be going to any parties, we'll leave it alone. She's not gonna be swimming either. Well, I don't know. She might be. Yeah, we'll just leave it. Hot clothes, we can put her in the same, oh, we'll give her that shirt. We'll put her in the same thing she wears for working out. Find those shoes again. Oh, they're not gonna be hot weather shoes. Whatever, just give her those. Now I have to find like a jacket for her. Oh yeah, this one. This is it. We'll let her be blue. Got a lot of blue happening. I like the blue. And then her same jeans from before. We'll see. Yep. These shoes. Alright, moving on to traits. Well, if this is rags to riches, we're gonna go for big riches. Her aspiration is going to be- what is- business savvy. Alright. We can do that. We're gonna have her be- we've got to have her be- have her love the outdoors, because otherwise we won't survive. She can be a freegan. Because she likes getting stuff for free. And what else? Let's have her be. Oh no. Oh no. How about. Let's. Okay, creative. We'll keep that one.
Yes.
I'll go back and get the others. I wish there was a way to just. Randomize one trait. Okay, random name. Mallory Holton. sure. Sounds great. She kind of looks like a Mallory. Now I have to decide where we want to live. And I think we're going to go for the... season. It'll just be spring. Start at the beginning of the cycle. I think I'm leaning towards the city of San Myshu now. Because that'd be fun, right? Oh no, but we can't do that because she can't pay rent. Dang it. Okay. Let's do... Let's do Windenburg. I'll take this lot over here. Okay, so for the rules of the Rags to Riches challenge, we have to start off with zero money. So that means I'm gonna have to cheat my money away. Because this is how it works. And this is also the first time that I have...
Oh, Wetzel! Yibs!
This is the first time that I've played this with seasons. So I'm curious to see how that's gonna work. We also can't... buy things for the lot until she reaches a certain amount of money. So to start us off on money... I'm gonna have her fish, and she's probably gonna get cold in a minute, and I'm gonna have to fix that. So with the fish, she's really close to a fishing lot, and that's why I like this lot. So she's really close to a fishing area, so she can just fish. And then, there are also these little areas for her to dig, so we have to find- oh no. Apparently her fishing skill is not high enough to fish in that area. Let's go talk to this welcome wagon of people. Invite neighbors in. In where? She doesn't have a house. She also can't have like a significant other until she reaches certain milestones. So she can't have any income until she's reached those milestones. We're just gonna ignore these people who are at the house, in quotation marks, house, because it's really just a plot of land. So I'm just going around and finding the things that she can gather. So sometimes we have to like break into people's yards, which, you know, it's The Sims, so that's fine. We have no regard for other people's space. It's us. We're the most important people in this world. There's no fishing area over here? That's disappointing. Okay, so we've got a frog, a striped leaf frog. Pretty soon we're gonna have to go start filling needs. Let's check. Okay, she's doing alright. So one of the first things that we're probably gonna need to buy... Actually, I think this lot has a bush. A pea bush! Yay! Has a pea bush. Fertilize. That means pee or poop. So that's good. Because that is one of the biggest things. Like, they have to be able to pee. Okay, I'm gonna speed her up and make her, like, run and do things. And then we can start selling this stuff. Oh, she's gotta pee. Okay, well, she can use the pee bush. And then she can come back down here and fish. And then we'll probably have to go and find her somewhere to go so that she can fill some needs. Okay, so we've gotten a striped leaf frog for $10. I think that was a guppy. It was a sapphire for $18. Flamingonium. Like a flamingo. 75! Heck yeah! I found that these capsules, those time capsules, they have things in them, but they're most of the time more worth it to sell outright. Have $10,000 in reserve. What do you mean? I don't have $10,000. Oh, that's a celebrity right there. Look at her. All sparkly. She would probably not talk to us if we talked to her. Oh, what is this? A fossil rock. Those are worth 50 each. And these robot salvage parts are normally $5. I thought they were worth more than that. Lame. Another guppy. Okay, so we've got $290. So I think what we're gonna do is travel. Because now we can kind of... he does not like us. Now we can buy things. Like buy food. So I think we are going to go... We can go to the Shrieking Llama or we can go to the Narwhal Arms. And I think we're going to go to the Shrieking Llama. Because it's a little bit more chill. Alright, Mallory, what do you need? You're hungry. Oh, who's that? Oh, Lily. Oh yeah, it's guys' night. My favorite is ghost night. Cause, I mean, why are you going over- that's not what I told you to do. Are you kidding me? Bepetangfelka. Okay, I wanted you to introduce yourself to him. Seriously? Stop. Introduce yourself to the bartender. Or, okay. Let's just order a meat and cheese platter then. Since you don't want to be polite and introduce yourself to the bartender and be nice. What's his name? Dennis. You don't want to be nice to Dennis. Oh, she already grabbed a serving. Oh well. I love their dances. Alright, let's see who we can be friends with here. Oh no, she's getting sleepy. That's an issue, because I think, yeah, it's snowing outside. Can I nap on that? No. But I can nap on this. So we're gonna have to make sure we put her in... her cold clothes before we do this. Alright, you need to grab another serving of that so that we can feel that hunger. My favorite thing that happens sometimes in these rags to riches is that, like, I get an inheritance and then that's like cheating. So there's that. And I found that fun is, like, the most difficult one to keep up. But maybe I can, like, play with someone. Play this game with someone. Play with, Katrina Caliente. Caliente family is pretty prominent. I think they live in, Oasis Springs. Okay, good. That does fill the fun need. What is this game called? I don't know. What is that? Oh, she's tired. Ugh. Okay. So we're gonna go here. Okay, stop playing. Alright, now we have to change outfit. I gotta change into her cold weather outfit so she doesn't die of exposure to the elements. And then we can nap. We're gonna have to nap like 3 times to fill her need. So we can't build a bed on our lot, and we can't build a tent on our lot or anything. Everything has to be within four walls. But luckily, I know how to build a 4x4 house. It's pretty cheap. So once we get to that point, we can make that happen. Oh, can I drag this? Yes! Go eat that. Oh, okay. I wasn't expecting you to go all the way inside to do that, but alright. Whatever floats your boat. Oh, she's a bartender? She's pretty. I like her. Oh, she's gonna have to pee again. What's happening? Did she just buy something? Seriously? We're trying to save money. You bought a stupid drink? Oh no, guys, oh no. Go to the bathroom, and then we can wash your hands, like. I hate that that's a thing that happens in The Sims. Okay, go nap over there. But it's like a thing where, is that a trash can? If they do an action on their own, it gets overridden if you tell them to do an action, but sometimes I want them to finish their action first. But, I mean, The Sims developers didn't ask me, so. Maybe they should have. She just ate. Oh no. The naps. Not like napping naps, but the neighborhood action plans. Forgot about those. I should have disabled those. Is there anything around here that we can like scavenge? There's some plants, but they're not in season yet. Snapdragons are actually kind of worth a lot. Oh, what's this? Bluebells. Let's go get them. Is there a park in Windenburg? That might be a good place to go. We're gonna nap again, but we're about to be hungry. 16 for $32. Oh, pea bush. Can also do other things in that bush. Note the hearts. What does that sign say, though? Well, it's in Simlish. I don't know why I thought I was going to be able to read that. Okay, let's try to get, like... Dookie balls. Hey, shoot. She gets, like, excited about sleeping on benches because she's a freegan and she doesn't like to pay rent. So that's nice. Okay, here's a park. I wonder if there's, like, a grill there and she can grill something. I hope there's a grill. Otherwise, I'm going to be upset. And of course, there's no grill! And I want to keep her, like, in her city instead of, like, taking her all over the place. Because I feel like it would be unrealistic. I mean, not that The Sims is super realistic anyway. But, like, I just feel like it's more realistic to for her to... Let's make her fish. She's like starving, but sure, let's fish. Is this somebody's house? Oh, that's a nightclub. I didn't realize. What nightclub is that? Let's find out. I didn't know there were two. That's not a nightclub. That's a cafe. That's a bar. Oh, this is the nightclub. The discotheque Pan Europa. That place is scary. I don't like it. It's not scary, it's just very overwhelming. I don't like to go to overwhelming places. Oh. Yeah, let's go to the Humor and Hijinks Festival with Katrina Caliente. Is it Katrina? Or is it Katarina? I don't know. We'll find out, huh? I want to say it's Katrina. Let's find her. Yeah, Katrina. I was right. Look at that. Yeah, I know you're hungry. I know. But look, we're at a festival! That means we can order food. OMG! So expensive. Is this food? Okay. That's cheaper. There's $10. Okay. You're gonna order some $10 food, because we're broke! We are in our rags phase of our rags to riches. Oh, she smells too. Look at her. Stinky little sim.
Badish.
Get your food. What are you doing? Whose food is that? Can we take that? I'm not really sure what the point of this festival is. Can you buy food at the bar? No, but we can grab chips. Oh no. We didn't have to buy anything. Oh, you can order food. But wait, what happened to the option to grab chips? OMG. Okay. Let's join the pranksters. What are these guys? The jokesters? I like the purple better. Who's she talking to? Oh. Oh, can we like do jokes for tips? What is that? Oh, gee, there's a lot that I just don't know about the festivals. This is one feature, I think it's of get together or late night? Not late night. That's a Sims 3 game expansion. Oh, shoot. I didn't know that was happening up there. Maybe we'll get something from that. But city living, that's what it's called in this. Let's be mischievous. But like, I wanna... Let's scrap that painting. We're gonna learn the painting skill. We're gonna make a playful painting. We're gonna lose money to start, but I think that we'll be able to earn it back soon. Because painting is pretty lucrative once you kind of get famous or get good at it. Like, this is going to be terrible. But I shouldn't have done this painting. But we can sell to a collector for $83. So we did not lose that much money. But we can do a classic painting, a small one for $50. She's like so tired and her needs are so terrible. But I'm gonna make her do this. Is this a bathroom? Yeah, okay, great. So finish your painting and then you can go to the bathroom. She's gonna pee on herself, I just know it. Oh no, she went. What? I didn't know that if you won, you could get money. Oh, we should have done that right. Are you serious? You're too uncomfortable. Do the things stay, though? Because other stuff is fading away. Oh no, oh no. I don't want my painting to fade away. Oh no. What is happening? Okay, maybe it won't fade away. Why do you... Oh, OMG. Seriously? Okay, well let's get her needs up. Oh, well. I'm not not very good at taking care of my Sims, clearly. Let's travel. There's this one spot near the nightclub that I like to hang out in. But there's also... Oh, apparently we went to another city. Whatever. But there's a spot by the nightclub that I actually think we're gonna go to the gym. Because there's like showers and there's a bench to sleep on. So we're gonna try that. Okay. I guess we need to make her nap for a minute. I thought she peed! What in the world? I thought you did that. I thought that was taken care of. I don't know if there's like a men's side and a women's side. Sometimes there is. I think I normally use the red side. I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. She's gonna pee her pants and be uncomfortable. But you know what? She has to take a shower anyway. Might as well pee her pants. Oh. Darn, I thought she was gonna pee her pants. So, okay, this is the girl's side, I guess, because she couldn't go in the other side. Oh, look, she was gonna do that anyway. I don't think she has any. What is she doing? What is she making? How is she making that? From where, though? Is there a fridge? OMG, this is the best place ever, as she's just walking around in her towel. And she's about to pass out on the ground again. Okay, you can just resume that whenever you're done with that. Can Sims die of exhaustion? Guess this is a test to find out, huh? It's just that sleeping is such a pain on benches and stuff. So I don't feel like having to deal with that. I am glad that she chose garden salad because that's like the cheapest thing. She's about to pass out again. She stood up to pass out. Her food just disappeared. What kind of sense does that make? Okay, let me check her things. Oh, she's lonely. Unnecessary spending. And she needs amusement. Okay, let's go back. I think once she naps a couple times, we'll call it quits for today. I'm tired of dealing with her nonsense and her low needs. But, I mean, we're doing decently so far. We've got $218. We're not dead yet. We need $500 to be able to purchase a building permit. So our $500 does not go towards building, it goes towards being able to build on a lot. So that means that after we pay that $500, we still have to get money to be able to actually build things. So I think that it's going to have to be our focus next time, because sleeping on a bench is just not going to cut it for me. So if we can get four walls and like a sleeping bag or something, or the sleeping cot, I think we'll be doing pretty good in life. And maybe like a grill. Or actually there's a cooler where you can get quick meals from, I can't remember what it's called. Outdoor Living, maybe? I think that's what it's called. But, yeah. So, anyway, that's it for today. And I hope that it wasn't too terribly painful to watch. I mean, you're just watching Mallory walk around with in a towel, still tired, still hungry, still lonely, and still bored. Well, actually, she's tense. So hopefully, we can get that fixed up for her next time. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if that's a thing that you want to do. Leave a comment. But I'm very sensitive, so don't tell me I was bad. Or do. It doesn't really matter. I'll survive either way. I hope you guys have a great day, evening, and I hope this didn't bore you to death.